We're looking at complete domination here.
This could be all she wrote.
Can you reference Bigelow's diving headbutt earlier, but for my money, there's few moves more impactful than the Beast from the East sit-out reverse pile driver.
Oh, you're right. That's not your run-of-the-mill pile driver, Michael, if there's such a thing as one. Because when Bigelow lands it, that's nearly 400 pounds. Astonishing maneuver by Randy Orton.